you to focus on the tip of this pen, so just follow it with your eyes, okay?
User disconnected.